Alright guys, on this episode we will be installing a grill on our 2012 Ram 1500. Okay, you're gonna grab your grill, and it has clips on the bottom that goes into this bottom plastic. I'm going to make sure that everything gets lined up, pop it into place, and we'll grab our bolts and toss them in. And then we're missing the bolt on the other side. But that is how you install a grill on a fourth gen Ram 1500.